Okay, this is as good as it gets. This will do. To keep more an eye on MP because we're actually diamond backing in this one. Why? Is she okay? Oh wait, I thought that was Xenos. No. This is Xenos, okay. No, that's not good. Doesn't feel nice not having burst here. And maybe bursts are too hard on the other ones. Yep, I did. Still good. Okay. Where did you huff? Oh, she didn't. Okay. Which one? Okay. Ooh, will this lock me too long? We have to be more careful with that one. That was almost a GG. We good. Keep MP running. Again? Ooh, that gives up one up. Okay. I don't think I can outrun that. Okay, we need MP. Here we go. Okay, she's doing the thing. Mm-hmm. I'm gonna have a look in a moment. Right now, I'm a bit preoccupied, one might say. Here goes final phase. Okay. If I do this, I get no stack. Why did I interrupt this? Man, there's not much time to get hits in here. She is pushing. But it looks like she's on like a 1 minute rotation, so it's very predictable for me as well. Which is very good. Couldn't have used that. Bitch. No! Fuck, 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 fuck. Was a one up. Fuck. Need to get rid of this one stack. This will do. That was 500 HP. Oh my god. Fuck me. need my MP. Fucker! There's no safe spot! Bitch! Be gentle, please. No. Oh my god, I almost knew the fuck out here. There's one stack fucking with me. Need more MP. Thank you. I'm not gonna greet anything. Alright. That wasn't too bad because of... He doesn't have that many mechanics.